How many of y'all here are seeing us for the first time tonight? For the first time. Awesome. How many of y'all here have seen us play before? That makes me happy. So for those of you that are seeing us for the first time, for 2 years in a row now, this date has fallen in a really fun week for me. It's fallen on, for all of us here at the Adam and Ezra group. It's fallen on last year that we were here. It was the upcoming week, and we were about to go do an event. This year, we're coming back from that event. It's called The Ramble, and it's a free festival that we host every single year in support of our veteran heroes here in New England. It is one of the most inspiring things that I get to be a part of in my life. This Saturday, last Saturday, up on Salisbury Beach in the North Shore of Massachusetts, over 3,000 people came out. 10 bands all came out and played for free. They donated their time and their talent. We had something like a volunteer staff of like 50 to 100 people that came out to help make The Ramble happen. They were incredible. They worked their butts off all day. This year, The Ramble was dedicated to something that some of us have heard in the news. Something called Gold Star Families. Those are families that have lost a family member while serving in action, while protecting us, while keeping our country safe. This year, we raised money for grants to give to these Gold Star families to help them get back on their feet as they're building from tragedy. We're still counting the money and donations are still coming in, but I'll tell you this. It's looking like we are going to be able to support and help and give a little helping hand to over 30 families here in the New England area that need some help. Our help is not gonna turn their lives around, right? Sometimes when somebody is recovering from tragedy, you can help, but you can only do so much. And the money for me, the money is only a tiny little part of it, right? The most important part is that for 30 families here in New England, they're going to get a reminder that they don't fight alone. That they don't fight alone, right? They don't fight alone. People have been interviewing me and talking to me about The Ramble now for a couple weeks, you know. They've been talking about an event that they're excited about. I'll tell you a secret. This festival, well, it started with just a handful of us getting together in a room and deciding that we wanted to bring our community together and do a little bit of good for the world. That's how it started, just a handful of people. We didn't have any money. We weren't particularly smart. Believe me, we were not particularly smart. We just wanted to do a little good for the world. We are here. insight into showbiz right now. Okay, before this show started, the folks that are running this concert, they said, you know what, a little ways before 9:30, because normally you play the last song and you walk off the stage, and then we'll come back on and we'll ask the people if you want to play, if they want to hear one more song, and then you can come back on and on. We don't need to go through all that, right? Can we stay up here and just play one last song? And in fact, we play more than one, we're all gonna get arrested, which will make headlines, if you like that. You know what, speaking of headlines, it seems like every time we see a crowd like this in the news, it's over something that involves a lot of anger and a lot of hatred. I was wondering if maybe for this very, very last song, for those of you that can, would you mind standing up, and can we be a crowd that is gathered not for hatred, but to sing a song together? All right? Y'all standing up back there. Thank you so much. That's awesome. When I find myself in time for trouble, Father Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. In my hour of darkness, she is standing right in front of me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. Shine on till tomorrow.